Assalamu alaikum, everyone. It's Yaz the Spaz. Okay, so I know I haven't done a hijab tutorial in a long time, so, and a lot of people have asked me, how is it that I do my African hijab style? So I'm gonna show you. Seriously, it takes me a minute to do, and it's beautiful, and I think you're gonna love it. So I'm taking a really big pashmina. This is really long, and it's actually a gorgeous material. Is this pashmina? I don't even know. Yeah, anyways, it's a gorgeous material. It's, you know, really long, and it's thicker than any of these really thin hijabs. So it's not see-through. It's really thick, and it's just perfect for African hijab styles. All right, so I have my bonnet on. As you can see, I have my bonnet. I have my volumizing scrunchie. These are two things that you need. And I have my turtleneck on, because you need to cover your neck as well. So all you have to do is have this short piece here and then this really long piece here. Again, this is shorter than how I usually start off my videos. So what you're gonna do is take the two pieces and flip them across, just like this. Okay, so all you have so far, make sure this is centered and even. Again, I don't have a mirror in front of me, so excuse if I look at the camera. Okay, so all you're gonna do, okay, so you have it flipped over, right? All we did was flip the both sides underneath. We didn't even tie it. You can tie it if you choose to, but I want to make this super easy and comfortable for everyone. You're going to take the shorter piece and wrap it around your bun. Okay? This is where the scrunchie is. Wrap it around the bun. And I'm going to turn around so you can see what I did. And we're going to tuck it underneath. Okay? So we wrapped it around the bun and we tucked it underneath. Next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the big one and literally is like flip it over just like this. So we want it to like pretty much connect where you can't see any division. And since this is a really long hijab, I'm going to flip it twice. And then you see how this is hanging here? We're gonna do the same what we did to the first wrap and we're going to tuck it underneath. Isn't that gorgeous? Well, let me make sure it looks gorgeous on camera. Does it look good? All right, so you've tucked it in on both sides and voila, that's all you need. If you choose to pin it up here, you may. I just took a scarf, another scarf, and I wrapped it around my neck. It can be something simple like this, or you can even wrap it further like this, and you can cover everything and it's still gorgeous. And the final accessory that I'm gonna add are some earrings. It's gonna look beautiful. Of course, you can choose how to play it up or play it down. If you wanna take it like a chill bohemian style, or if you want to actually make it look beautiful and classy. So either way, I love it. Here's my earrings and my African style. Ah! Alrighty. Well, hopefully you guys love this hijab tutorial. I love it, and hopefully you guys do too. And I hope this was easy, and I can't wait to see you guys rocking this look. Assalamu alaikum.